And parking will be at a premium around the plaza tonight.
It sure will. Thousands will be converging for the annual lighting ceremony. Festivities already underway. KMBC 9's Diane Cho is live just across Brush Creek at the Raphael. Diane?
Yeah, we're just a couple blocks away right now from the main stage located at Pennsylvania Nichols, the same area where it was held last year, so they could fit more people in front of that stage. And right now, as you said, the pre-show ceremonies are just getting started out here on the plaza. The main ceremony will begin in just about an hour at 6 o'clock. I want to go ahead and show you some live pictures right now from overhead from News Chopper 9. Actor Rob Riggle will have the honor of flipping the switch this year. In the past, they've had everyone from George Brett to Eric Stone Street from Modern Family turn on the plaza lights. They started installing the lights back in August, and once they go on tonight, they will remain on every night until mid-January. We talked to a couple people who made sure to get here early today because they were so far away last year that they never actually got a chance to see the ceremony because it was so crowded out here. But most we talked to tonight told us it's a Thanksgiving tradition that helps them get into the holiday spirit.
I've came for the last like 5 years probably, and so like I don't think it's Christmas until we come down and watch the plaza lights come on, but yeah, I definitely think it's a huge part of Kansas City and like getting into the Christmas season.
And again, Overland Park native Rob Riggle will flip the switch at 6:53 here on the plaza tonight, followed by a fireworks display. And then, of course, the Elders will be performing live on stage for a free concert out here starting at 7 o'clock. Reporting live tonight from the plaza, Diane Cho, KMBC 9 News.